working.
I just missed one. Anyway, what I'm doing, I'm drifting through downtown Kansas City for catfish. Got a big jig on and a piece of cut Asian carp. And I'm on the current side of the river, and they got a riprap bank in the city. And the riprap runs out a ways. And then it's sand, I guess, or mud bottom. But I got my fish finder on side scan, you know, where I can keep rocks on one side and sand on the other, so I know I'm right at the edge of that, where the rock stops, or up into the rock away. And I'm just slipping back in the current. The current's about 3 miles an hour, so I'm on my electric trolling motor. Wearing it out today. Trying to keep it about 1 mile per hour.